Hello everyone, this is Sushma. You are watching Smart English Learning with Sushma Rohal. And today we are going to talk about how are you? I'm fine. We always speak this kind of sentences in our casual conversation. How are you? I'm fine. I'm okay. Today we are going to replace these words with some smart expressions. So let's start now. The first is there. Different ways to say how are you. Different ways to say how are you. The first is how is it going? How is it going? The first you can say how is it going. Second you can say in place of how are you, how have you been? How you have been? But you can say how have you been or how you been. You can say how you been. Next you can say how is everything. How is everything? In place of saying how are you, you can say what's happening. What's happening? How are you holding up? How are you holding up? Next you can say how is life sailing. How is life sailing? You can say how is life sailing? How is it rolling? In place of saying how are you, how do you do, what you can say, how is it rolling? How is it rolling? Next you can say how it is going. How it is going? Are you well? Are you well? How are things? How are things? How are you keeping? How are you keeping? So these are some words, some sentences which you can replace in place of how are you or how do you do. Next you can use what's sizzling. In place of saying how are you, you can say what's sizzling. Next you can say long time no see. Long time no see. Next you can say how are you feeling. How are you feeling? And in other way you can say how was your day. How was your day? You can say how was your day. Next you can say in place of how are you, what's going on? What's going on? What's new? What's new? What's new with you? What's new with you? Otherwise you can say WhatsApp. You can say WhatsApp. In place of saying how are you, you can replace this how are you with smart expression, and smart expressions are before you. You are also having some more smart expressions. I will wait for your comment. You will write which one is your favorite. Which one is your favorite? You will write in comment box. In place of saying how are you, which one is your favorite? Next you can use different ways to say okay, I'm fine. You know, somebody asks you how are you, how do you do, then you reply I'm fine, I'm okay. So it looks very boring there. This is very common. So do some unique things there. Do some smart expressions. Speak some smart expressions there. So what can you say? What can you replace in place of saying I'm fine, I'm okay? So in place of this you can say I'm pretty cool. How are you? I'm fine, I'm okay. I'm pretty cool. I'm pretty well. I'm pretty good. So what you can say in place of saying I'm fine? I'm pretty cool. I'm pretty well. I'm pretty good. Otherwise you can say I'm fantastic. I'm fantastic. I'm fabulous. I'm fabulous. Rest you can say I'm marvelous. I'm marvelous. And if you are not okay, so you can say nothing much. Nothing much means if the life is so, you can say nothing much. Next you can say no complain. No complain. Same as always. If no change is there, that is so. So you can say same as always. How are you? Same and always. Not so great. I'm not so great. Means to say you are same as always. So what you can say? Not so great. If your plight is not good, you can say terrible. That is terrible. Terrible means you are in problem. Terrible means you are in problem. So in that time you can replace the smart expression, and that can be terrible. Are you okay? No, I'm not okay. Means it shows you are not okay. So if you are not okay, how are you? I'm not okay. I'm not fine. So in place of saying I'm not fine, I'm not okay, you should say terrible. It's terrible. But if the everything is fine, you can replace that splendid. I'm splendid. I'm splendid. I'm superb. I'm superb. Next, you can say better than fantastic. If you are too good, if you are too good, you can say better than fantastic. Rest, you can say I'm doing well. Thank you. I'm doing well. I'm doing well. Thank you. I'm doing well. Thank you. Not bad. Means if you are just okay, you can say not bad. In place of saying okay, you can say sure, go ahead. Sure, go ahead. Sure, go ahead. By all means, you can say by all means. Otherwise, surely, certainly. In place of saying okay, in place of saying okay word, you can say sure, go ahead. Sure, go ahead. By all means, you can say okay. Okay, you can replace with by all means. And next, you can say in place of okay, certainly, surely, certainly, surely. Otherwise, all righty, all righty. Okay means here, all righty. And next, you can say sounds good to me. Sounds good to me means everything is okay. You can say sounds good to me. Next, you can say amazing. I'm fine means amazing. I'm okay means amazing. You are amazing. You are amazing. Incredible. Incredible. This is also for the inspiration, to inspire to someone. So if you are inspired, you can say incredible. What is this? Incredible. Everything is okay means incredible, or I'm fine, incredible. Next, you can say unbelievable. You can say unbelievable. Next, phenomenal. Next, you can say phenomenal. So in place of saying okay, fine, you can say phenomenal. Absolutely lovely. Absolutely lovely. Fit as a fiddle. Fit as a fiddle. So you can say in place of saying okay, you can replace okay with smart expression that is fit as a fiddle. Fit as a fiddle. Next, I'm great. I'm fine means here, I'm great. So these were the words which I gave you. In place of how are you, I'm fine, I'm okay. I gave you some smart expressions. I will wait for your comment which one is your favorite. If you want to watch other videos, you should subscribe the channel. And you can write in the comment if you want special type of any of the video. Okay, so everything will be going very fine. I will hope for best for you everybody. Subscribe this one and give thumbs up if you like this one. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.